Let me tell you about the snakes, the fakes, the lies, the highs, and all of these industry shindings. Where you see the pretty girls in the high animated world. Take it for a rapper with all the dough. If you take a shit, they want to know. And if you're gonna fall, they won't be around, y'all. So you still wanna do the show business? And you think that you got what it takes? I mean, you really gotta rap and be all that. And prepare yourself for the break. Check it out.
And downs with the hoes.
The business.
Getting fronted on at shows.
The business.
People gotta stick their nose.
In the business.
Yo, I gotta speak on the cesspool. It's the rap industry and it ain't that cool. Only if you're on stage or if you're speaking to your people. Ain't no one you're equal, especially on the industry side. Don't let the games just glide right through your fingers. You gotta know the deal. So Lord Jamal, speak,
because we're giving you the business and putting on a show. You're $1 million man that ain't got no dough, but you got a hope. Tickets backstage to a show. Sedated, and at that fact they laid it. Time passing, your ass say, where's my loot? The reply is a kick in the ass from a leg in a boot. All you wanna do is taste the fruit, but in the back to make a fruit juice. You ask for slack and wanna get cut loose from the label. Not able, cause you sign at the table for a pretty cash advance. Now they got a song and dance that you didn't recoup. More soup with your meal, cause this is the real when you get a record deal. And I say,
oh, shucks. Look what the cat hauled in. It's Fife Dog from a Tribe Called Quest. Let me begin like Chuck D. I got so much trouble on my mind about these no-talent artists getting signed. They can't rhyme. And if that ain't bad, you got bootleggers going out like suckers. Motherfuckers, feel it's time that I let loose the lion. And if not that, then I'll commence the head flying. Seems in 91, everybody wanna rhyme. And then you go and sell my tape for only $5.99. Please, nigga, I worked too hard for this. No more will I take the booty end of the stick. Bogus brothers making albums when they know they can't hack it, cause they lyrics display like 8-ball jackets. Now tell me I can't tear it up. Go get yourself some toilet paper cause your lyrics is butt. Do you wanna be in the business?
The people can't walk straight line.
And some of these brothers can't rhyme. And
the
hey yo, I'm trying to get mine.
The business.
Everybody wants a deal. Help me make a demo. See my name in bright lights. Ride around in a limo. My mom's keeps beefing.
Boy, get a job.
But I wanna make jams. Damn, I know I'll slam. Huh. Well, it's not that easy. You gotta get a label that's willing and able to market and promote. And you better hope.
For what?
That the product is dope. Take it for diamond. It's like mountain climbing. When it comes to rhyming, you gotta put your time in. Get a good lawyer so problems won't pile. You don't wanna make a pitch that's wild.